Ladies and gentlemen, it's Britney Spears.
Yeah, Britney Spears.
Please have it off.
Wants to get close to Britney Spears. There's a very comfortable dynamic when you talk to her. She's a lot of fun, she's charming, she's cute. The word irresistible pops up when you sit down and talk to her, and she loves being around people.
Britney!
She is truly a superstar, and she's reached out to so many different types of people and connected with
them. I hate you, I love you, I need you, I cry. Are you fine? Are you fine? Are you fine? Are you fine?
JC here, and my favorite Britney video is Slave, because everybody doesn't mind watching a sweaty Britney.
Hi, I'm Nelly Furtado. My favorite Britney Spears video, we all have one, don't we, is Slave. My favorite Britney Spears song would have to be Toxic. I would kiss Britney. She's hot.
Baby One More Time. Her first video, just because she looked great dressed as a little girl. School outfit.
Hi, I'm Usher. And one of my favorite Britney Spears videos has to be Slave. You know why? Because she's got a nice ass.
Definitely not least, all of my fans. I love each and every one of you.
And I just want to dedicate this to all of my amazing fans out there for all of your support. Thank you. This is dedicated to you. Thank you.
This year is Rap Music's 25th birthday. I love you too.
Make some noise for the hot, the sexy Miss Britney Spears!
I was so surprised when Britney came on stage tonight. They came up and they announced the talented, the sexy, and then they said Britney Spears, and I ran to the stage. It was amazing.
Yeah, we just came out to dance, and then we got Britney. It was pretty good.
Oh, man. Unbelievable. I'm a stunned mullet. I have nothing to say. I'm blown away.
Britney took killed it. Murdered it. Dances was crazy. Stage was hot. Crowd was amped. New York City, Friday night. Don't get no better than that.
Britney was awesome.
Live, in person, fantastic. Fantastic.
The performance was phenomenal. I don't think I've ever seen a stage performance like that.
Only one person.
That I really saw Britney Spears on stage so close.
I love her. Like, she's like the biggest inspiration to me ever.